legit.
Permission to start up?
You lead.
Yep, go ahead and start him up. Okay, well, I'm starting up. Let me know when you're good yet. Happy to. Alright, so the plan is we're gonna go ahead and probably try and take out them air-to-air targets. I'll call them out, I guess, and you'll take yours, I'll take mine, and then after that, when we get there, when we're launching Mavericks, we'll just kind of announce when we're running in, and that'll be that. Hey, now, so when you start up, do you, on your INS lineup, do you allow it to go all the way to 10 even though it's rated at 60?
No, but shit. If it shows me as a line, I press. I think I might have messed up though because my jet just moved again. Aren't you supposed to get, do you get the flash in the line like in the Falcon?
Right now it's just solid aligned, and that just means that it's aligned and ready to go. But once the flashing is the full alignment, which I don't think you need either. Yeah, I mean, or you can do either. Once it's aligned, it doesn't have to be flashing for you to move it up to navigate. If that makes any sense.
Copy. Yeah, I don't know if I'm aligned or not, but I do see nav on the hood, and the countdown has completed. So I'm going to assume that it's aligned and ready.
Alright, well, you let me know when you're ready to take off. Well, you have a good day.
Alright, stand by. Let me check a few other things here. Just popped back up. The line just popped back up.
The way I see it is, if it's saying that it's a line, then it's a line. If it wasn't aligned, it wouldn't say it was aligned. Like, mine isn't blinking yet either, but it's just saying that it is aligned.
All right, copy.
In my DED, it says that it's ready, but it's not blinking yet.
All right, I'm going to say 2 is aligned and ready.
Hey, one copy requesting requesting taxi. Wants taxi. 3, 4, 3, 4, 4. You better get in front of those guys.
Oh shit. I thought you was on my right. I thought you was on my right.
Are you behind me now?
Affirmative. Damn, they tipped the jet over trying to get in front of 3. F-18 should be down in front of us. I think the AI is actually doing something this time. There's the AWACS.
Yep. Are those 16s behind us, correct?
Yeah.
All right, bet. Hey, Is this the runway or do we go all the way down?
We can take off here, but normally you go all the way down because you might have some, you see F-18s ahead of us?
No, I do not. I think they're already airborne.
Yeah, we can just take the all the way down to the end here.
Yeah, I had to pull up my runway chart on this one.
What, you got a knee board?
No, I just used the game knee board.
Okay.
Sims knee board.
I don't know why I'm so far back in the cockpit. Usually I'm sitting right up on the hood. It's weird.
Recenter VR.
Okay. I didn't set up a key for that.
They want to be taken active, right? One run him up. Two break, one release.
Two good jets. Rolling. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash.
One's airborne. K1 is 5 degrees nose up. I'm gonna be at 400 knots. Right turn to steer one. Okay, I'm flying stair one right now.
Tally on you, but I'm looking. Yeah, I am not aligned. Since I can't find him, two tally. Copy, I'm not aligned, so I'm going to have to follow you in. Hope my weapons work.
Copy. Okay, go ahead and push steer two. Let's see what that does for us. Yeah, that's a push steer two. Now, I believe you might be out of alignment. That might be what that is. What does that sound like to you?
I'm definitely out of line because steer two, everything is just shows 7 miles.
All right, you're about 9 miles off me. Won't you come right? I'm about 2 o'clock right of you, a little bit low.
No copy. I thought that was you off to my left here.
Look at that. Oh, that's AWACS.
Copy.
And I'm scanning 80.
Copy.
Passing through 10,350. So what I think I'm gonna do is, since you're where you're at right now, if anything comes up, I might take the bogey to our right and give you the one to the left. But we'll see how when we get there.
You got a tally?
I got them on my RWR.
Turn on labels that way I can kind of see where you're at.
For some reason, my weapons page does not work. It's not working. Okay, now it's on. Let me see if I can find you. Yep, you're still 7 miles behind me. I'm more at your 1 o'clock. Just keep coming straight. You're actually heading towards steer two, so.
Yeah, I got it.
And I do have bandits.
Yep, I got a visual.
Okay, so if you can, you'll take the one in the back.
All right, I'm only picking up one bogey. 2-3-1 for the line.
3, Charlie Bandit, 1 o'clock. Charlie Bandit, 1 o'clock.
Got the second. He's locked.
So you do have the second one?
Hey, firm, I got him locked up.
My bandit.
Charlie Bandit, 1 o'clock.
Charlie, 2-0. It's like 43 miles, though.
Yep, that's about right. Okay, I'm 23 miles away from mines. I'm about to take shot. Hey, fire when able.
3, contact bearing.
Fox 3. Okay, I missed that first one. Shot is trash.
3, strike, 12 o'clock.
Strike, 6.
Fox 2.
Two are still engaged. All right, two's bandits down. Coming back to support.
3, strike, 1 o'clock. 4, Charlie Bandit, 2 o'clock. Charlie Bandit, 2 o'clock.
Is he still alive?
Yep.
Four, strike, 9 o'clock.
you not see him?
Hey, fine.
Dude, I almost went in the water.
Altitude.
Missile. Yep, now we got the MiG-29s. Let's see, I got one Fox 3.
Okay, let's go and expand this.
Two's got a lock on the trailer.
Okay.
Actually got a lock on the lead. Just fired a missile.
Hey, one's going defensive.
Three defensive. Two defensive.
Altitude.
Get 4 and 3 involved. What the hell is that F-18 at? 15, take him out.
Nope, I got him. I see him on my radar. I just can't lock him up. He's at about 20 miles in front of us.
No joy.
Yeah, I just lost him. Okay, I got him. He is 246 for 133. Looks like he's retreating. Make sure your Mavericks are turned off.
Got it.
Nope, that's me.
Who's calling in?
That's me.
No, I don't have anything locked up.
Hey, we might have to fly around this island just to get him. I see him. He's in front of me.
Is he cold?
Yep.
Yeah, we better let him go. We can go down there, I guess. Through these ground targets, I think he's gonna run.
Okay, I got him. Looks like he's 16 miles from me. Go ahead. I'll be joining you real quick. Hey, you should be able to see him right now. He's right above the island.
No joy.
Hey, he just crashed. So we're good for
everything. 12 o'clock.
Okay, somebody's locking me up. I'm rolling in.
That's probably me.
I'm rolling in from the north. Ones in hot from the north.
Cut. Damn, I burned through a bunch of fuel. Almost bingo.
Yeah, me too. Okay, one's off dry.
Alright, two's coming in from the east.
Altitude.
to the off to the west, gonna re-attack here.
Right.
I can't get
one's
this.
One's off to the east.
I can't get it to work in vid, so I'm gonna go for sight.
Hey, Shaq times two.
Good job. Tune in from the west. What's up, please, bitch?
One's in from the north.
Two's off to the east. I can only make one more attack and then I'm a little worried about field.
Yeah, I'm the same.
Oh, and the tanker doesn't work in this mission. Two's re-attacking from the east to west.
Bingo. Bingo.
And two is bingo.
Hey, two, go ahead. And then go ahead and let's RTB, go ahead and I'll join up on you.
Four, bingo fuel. Four, bingo fuel.
And one's in from the south.
Three, bingo fuel.
Alright. For some reason that missile would not fire, so two is off.
Check. One's return RTB.
Two.
One has 3.4.
Two is 1.8.
Wowzers.
Yeah, there's an alternate feel. But I think that should be okay.
Hey, do what you gotta do. I'll form up on you.
Copy. So I'm gonna climb to about Angels.
Two. Engage targets of opportunity. Engage targets of opportunity. Targets of opportunity.
Engage targets of opportunity. I think the ultimate is at the steer point 10. So I'm probably going to land there.
Alright, I'm with you.
one if the stores jettison work?
Yep.
I think it's this little island right here to my 1 o'clock.
You want me to fly over it real quick to see?
Yeah, affirmative.
Copy. Matter of fact, I forgot I had a TGP.
I think I got enough. What's the range to steer point 12?
70 miles.
Yeah, we can sip. I think I got enough. Cause that runway is real short. If there's a runway or not.
Nope, I don't see one. Still looking though.
Yeah, I can see the mainland here. I'm just gonna take, I think it's Abu Dhabi. Hit him about 145.
Copy. Actually, I think there is an airbase, an airfield there, but I don't know how small it is.
Yeah, it's super small. I've tried to hit it a couple times and never was successful. Yeah, we're gonna lose all of them.
I'm about 12 miles in front of you.
Oh, copy.
How much fuel you got?
1.2.
Hey, you do have an airbase that is directly east of you. Probably be a left turn for you.
Yeah, I think that's
Al Minhad. You also have Dubai. You got both of them. You might can take Al Makum.
International. Inbound.
Take that. 0 for 4-5.
Right, let's see if we can get you there.
And I got visual and I'm lined up. I'm gonna do straight in.
Which one are you taking?
Al Matum.
Okay, that'll be runway 12.
Copy. I don't know how I get this over here. I hit this. There we go. What I want, though. That's what I want. That's not what I want.
Hey, that's just me locking you up, trying to see where you're at. Visual.
Cut.
One is bingo.
I don't know why, but I can only get one Maverick off.
I just got lucky this time.
Let's see, is 12 the runway on the left?
I do not know.
I should be able to see it here in a minute.
Yeah, it's only one runway. It's on the left. You should be in good.
Altitude.
Yep, that's it, right in front of me. I just overshot you.
Visual. Yeah, I'm on the break. Get down.
Well, I'll see if I can give you something to record then.
Any of the landing indications. know I didn't get hit. I'm doing this blind.
How's it looking? You look good from here. Touchdown.
Why, but I got a real problem here. I'm off the runway, but I can't turn.
Someone's not going to be happy about you landing at that international airport.
Yeah, especially since I just crashed. Damn rudder.
Mattoon Tower, infield.